fewer of them. If you're gonna act like a bitch, I'm gonna call her a bitch. Stick with that for now. We can change it later. So I can use Valera at eating it. So
this is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
Let diplomacy play out, Rex. You'll get what you want.
These females are the best and probably last hope for my people.
We'll bring them back, Rex. Don't worry.
I appreciate that, Liara. I wouldn't want anyone else along for the ride.
Retrieving the female should be a simple matter.
Who's the synthetic?
I'm Edie, the Normandy's artificial intelligence.
Sounds like Joker didn't teach you anything about Salarians.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Alright, get a hoot that.
Commander,
I wonder if he gets a hoot that, if Rex finds out when Valera is,
I knew they'd never keep their
record our,
Let's see Krogan. Them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex?
Granddam's Krogan.
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
Oh, Rex. Told you the plan sucked. What do you expect bringing Krogan?
Man down! Hold your fire!
Commander, you're there bringing a.
We only found out about the transfer a few moments ago. I'd like to avoid a diplomatic incident.
It looks destructive.
As would we. But you have something valuable to Rex.
Something worth dying for.
This matter can be resolved, but I must insist he remain under guard. I can handle this, Rex.
If anything goes wrong, and all bets are off.
I'm Paddock Wicks, and I appreciate your understanding, Commander. With war on everyone's minds, our people are on edge.
A lot of people are on edge right now.
Careful! Watch the containment shield!
I'd hope to never see one of those again.
As you can see, this base contains sensitive information.
So it's a shadow broker.
What kind of work goes on
species.
Here?
Evolutionary trials, morphological simulations, exogenetic assessments.
Nothing is ever simple with Solarians, is it?
Science has always been our best defense. The research we do here has kept Sirkesh safe for millennia.
Does that include studying lost Krogan?
The females were in poor health.
I actually remember it. That's what that was.
They
that's
were
what
here
those
to
are.
Their
wait, what the hell are those things?
This whole planet smells
that's
wrong.
A species from.
I'd like to see them.
Same species the Shadowbroker was.
Of course. I'll need to clear you for the lower levels. Give me a few moments and meet
what
me
we
the
took
elevator.
Down.
Attention biolabs. Please prepare for non-specimen arrival.
This is where all you Solarians come from, huh? No wonder you're so soft. Too busy writing poetry about war.
Air defenses report unidentified craft skirting our inbound approach vectors.
You have clearance now to see the females, Commander. I hope we can resolve this matter without reenacting the Krogan rebellions.
We're trying to keep Rex calm.
What do you think about handing over the Krogan?
Best as we
can. I differ from most of my colleagues. Curing the genophage will bring closure to this issue. In the future, the Krogan may yet play some role we can't even imagine.
There's a lot of bad blood.
We should let the evolutionary process decide who lives and dies, not galactic politics.
Thanks for your time.
Of course. Proceed into the elevator when you're ready. Now take this elevator down, and someone will...
It was not Rex this time, I swear.
What's happening?
Cerberus. Is it?
Sensors have picked up activity on the perimeter. Hurry, Commander. Someone will meet you below.
Somebody. Somebody always wanted to feel was to be found.
All specimens are accounted for, sir. Shepard, excellent.
Morden!
Have you here?
Morden?
Eyesight still sharp. Surprise, understandable. Hadn't expected to return to work.
You're back with STG?
Special consultant. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
Somebody's gotta fix the mistakes
help
he made.
Female Krogan fed information to Clan Erdnot. Encouraged political pressure to free females.
You must be Rex's inside source.
Yes, can explain later. Security warning's not normal. Need to get off world for sake of Krogan. Females had weakened immune systems. Side effect of Malin's cure.
Oh, that sucks.
These didn't survive.
Oh, man.
But what about Malin's research? I thought we saved it.
Indeed. Data saved, but not complete. Lacks crucial details to reconstruct cure, but still useful for synthesizing from living tissue. Couldn't save them.
I'm sure you did everything you could, Morden.
Arrived too late. Cannot delay now. One survivor, immune to genophage, can synthesize cure from her tissue.
She's still here.
Yes, last hope for Krogan. If she dies, genophage cure... problematic.
I can imagine.
Please be careful.
Probably gonna let it cure the last things.
I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Are you here to kill me?
Goddess, what she's been through. Erdnut Rex and I are here to take you home.
Why? What am I to you?
Have the Salarians been mistreating you?
Those are my sisters you saw back there.
Fact that,
a lot of pain.
Did the best we could.
I mean,
and now I know I'm the only one left.
Fighting one out of being able to be fighting some kind of immediate work, I mean. Here?
You're the future of the Krogan race. I'm fighting for that.
Not easy here, man. I enjoy my dirt, but what is that movie yet? That to tell them. That tells them shows Zombie D-Nation.
Give me an update.
Right, it's like the one guy
failed
with BMU, and he's the one guy that could find something from that saves it. Man, it's not down the road. Special life in a pulp culture, I mean. Unfortunately, the way it goes, I mean, there we can have
immunities. It might be safer down here.
What? So the Salarians can kill her like the others? No deal. If you still want this alliance, get her out of there.
Release the female. We're leaving. I can't. Protocol states during lockdown, no specimen.
Oh.
Objection noted. Now, please release Krogan.
Good call, Morden.
Need to monitor pod as it clears quarantine procedures.
Meet us at next checkpoint, Shepard. Likely Cerberus opposes Genophage cure.
You'll see T'Chanka again, I promise.
Get to elevator, Shepard.
Something's wrong with the elevator. It's not responding. There. Try it now, Commander.
Good boy.
Bomb!
That's right, it's a bomb! Ghosty!
Are you alright?
Is there another way out of here?
Other side of the lab. An emergency exit. I can open it from here.
Shepard, Cerberus forces trying to locate female. Quarantine checkpoint under attack. Hurry!
Shepard, it's Rex. I took the shuttle. Do whatever it takes to get the female up to the landing pad. I'll try to make life miserable for Cerberus.
Taking enemy fire from Pacific Kill-Rex 4.
I beat the bad guys back. This is
more incoming.
It sort of makes you wonder how the hell the surface dome.
Don't let them take cover of the lab.
Did it after we did. Now, I have a theory, but that would go into spoiler territory for later in the game. For later, but we'll find out later, but.
Vulnerable against this level of firepower.
Shepard, Cerberus in vicinity. Hurry!
stamina happens, the game goes on.